What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K16 My Player Career. Here we go. We are playing the Bulldogs here. It's a crosstown rivalry, the Midtown Bulldogs. It's our second high school game. And it's going to be our first away game, so we're going to have the crowd against us. We're going to see how we do. Let's do it, boys.
Just find your seat this time?
Hey, see.
Are you taping me?
Yeah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we're going to make it rain tonight, baby.
Woo! Yeah, Freak, let's get that win. Look. Coo-coo.
Hey, get them hunnets out. Get them hunnets out for your boy.
What is he even talking about? And why is he walking around recording people on his cell phone? That's like the creepiest thing I've ever seen. No, like, who does that? Nobody does that. All right, here we go, boys. We showed out in game one. It's time to step it up and do even better here in game two. Woo! I thought we were about to yam it on him. Nope. All right. Jag the layup. That's no good. Cutting back door on me. Got that lockdown D though, it's not gonna work. Crash them boards, baby, let's go. All right. Woo! Damn. All right, still 0-0, nothing too crazy yet, boys. A little bit slower of a start, but that's okay. Nice. Got him. Huh? That's not going to help us out at all, unfortunately. Here we go. First score of the game. In it in, baby. I do kind of wish you had a little bit more time to... Ooh, missing the free throw. Really, man? Wish you had a little bit more time to... Get some stuff going. No way he makes that. Coach Carter, pull up for the three. Out here. Nope. Got him.
2 points.
A give and go, baby. All right, that's the first one of the game. More where that came from. Creeping on him. Got that help? Nope. All right, boys, here we go. Woo! Let's go. The acrobatic layup, son. Four seconds left. All right, pretty uneventful first half. We did score four, though. That's all right. It's not too bad. We're shooting 2 for 3 from the floor so far. I'm getting through that pick. You already know. I look forward to getting in the NBA, man. These games are pretty slow. These guys are not very good. Ooh. That was all ball, ref. Oh, there's a bit of contact there. Ooh, he got a tech. He got teed up for that. Seriously? Damn, it's going to be 5-4, and they're going to get the ball back. That's not good. Looks like they can hit their layups. Coach's gonna make us run tomorrow, man. Where are you going, Trev? I wasn't touching the controller. He ran back to the other side of the court. All right. Here we go. All right, boys. We're gonna have a game in our hands here. Almost got my cookie stolen. Damn, tried to square him up and eye him, but it's not working, man. Uh-oh. Wanted that steal. I have no clue, like, what our attributes are. Like, are we good at stealing? Should we even be trying for him or what? We're gonna trap him in the corner. Woo! They're up by three, boys. 40 seconds left in the half. Let's get it. There you go.
2 points. Leptos S. Lemon.
Take the assist on that one. All right. So let's get a stop here. That wasn't even a close steal there. 18 seconds. We're pulling up. We're going to call for the ISO. We're going to drive, step back, and do a three. Don't even need to. He gave us space. Let's go. Woo! That buzzer beat a three, baby. Hell yeah. Bulldogs are not at all in control. Uh-oh. Tornadoes and Bulldogs. 4-6 and 4-7. 1 out of 2, 2 out of 2, 2. All right. Gonna try to hop on the boards here, boys. Boards are gonna be crucial. Let's go.
2 points.
Straight down the lane. Be aggressive, baby. I'll switch. Ooh. I wanted that one. You switching? I can guard a big man. Woo! Get that out of here, son. Told you I can guard a big man. That's a block per game so far.
Move the ball. Stick it too much.
Let's go.
2 points. Freak.
I'm going for points. I don't know what they're really looking at for the most part, so I'm gonna go for points. That's like the obvious statistic that all coaches are gonna be looking at. If we see somebody open, we're definitely gonna hit them, but. There's a board, let's go. All right. Cut and kick, come on, baby. There you go. Probably could have taken that one ourselves. I'm trying not to be a ball. I don't want to be the one that takes all the shots. You know what I mean? I feel like there's a balance you gotta find. Ooh. Look at me getting them floor burns. Woo! There's a turnover on me. Damn, I thought I was gonna be able to zip that one in there. I guess not. That contested shot, all right. I'll give him that. Well, that's gonna hurt my shooting percentage. That probably shouldn't have taken that. Probably should have just dished it off. That's all right, whatever. All right, we're still up 16-12. We're looking good, boys. We got a 4-point lead going into the fourth quarter. Got your help, bro. And I got that re. Woo! Okay. Running that fast break, baby. Yes, sir.
Timeout for the Bulldogs.
Finding the open man, that's what coach is looking for, right?
What
kind of high school is taking spring break trips to Hong Kong? I wanted to swat that so bad. Cash. Let's go. They're calling timeouts because they can't keep up, son. Still got to work on that shot. We're not really getting many greens, but we got plenty of time. Need them perfect releases. I thought he was going to pass it back door right there. Little homie's getting stuffed. I feel bad for him. Wide open. Woo! Buckets! Making it rain out here, son. Gonna give me that space. I'm gonna take it. Oh, give me the and one. Damn. Thomas, I wanted it. That's his first. All right, here we go. Easy money here. First team foul. I like how it shakes. Freak. All right, boys. I'd say, I don't know. We had kind of a slow start to this one, but we've had, I mean, we just burned a couple of threes and got a couple of nice drives and stuff in the last couple of minutes, so it's been pretty good. I'm gonna pass it down low. Give me that board. Oof. Oh, come on, man. Gotta work on them post moves. Yeah, no, that was an easy shot. He even bit in the fake. I kind of like double faked.
Don't call that.
Don't call that.
Leptos Aslanic. That's his first personal foul.
He's going to miss his second one. Watch. I'm about to get that re. Nope.
Tornado.
All right, boys, 13 seconds left. Let's go ahead and clear it out. I'll take an open drive to the basket. Why not? Layer it on him, baby. I hope you take this shot. Nice job, boys. All right, let's play that last high school game. Let's see what's going on with the final one. Graduation? We're talking about, oh, that the last game might be state then. What do you guys think about that? They're talking about graduation already. 21 points, 4 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 blocks, 8 for 12. 3 for 5 from the 3-point line, 2 for 2 free throws. That's pretty good. I'll take it. College recruiting season continues. Let's see what's going on, boys.
We can guarantee you three
things. Arizona.
The ability to start and play significant minutes as a freshman, national media exposure, and the best coaching staff at the collegiate level. We at Arizona pride ourselves in excellence. And if you join the Wildcat Nation, not only will you be making a great decision, but quite frankly, it will get you to the professional level. Andre Iguodala, Sean Elliott, Steve Kerr, Jason Terry, and Damon Stoudemire.
They do have a good lineup right there.
Great former Wildcats. Whatever decision you make, make the one that's best for you. And that's Arizona. All right, we'll see you in the fall to help us win our second championship.
What does it mean to be a Jayhawk? In a word, excellence. I'm reminded of the great Wilt Chamberlain, Kirk Heinrich, Andrew Wiggins, and the future Hall of Famer, Paul the Truth Pierce. Careers that are a testament to the excellence of the University of Kansas. Freak, you deserve the best. That's Kansas. You deserve an enriched college experience. That's Kansas. You deserve to be a winner. That's Kansas. Our offer is clear. We await your decision in the next few weeks. If you have any questions, please contact me. Thanks for your time.
I'm not gonna waste your time, Freak. I know this is a busy time for you. Schools are throwing the great alumni at you. Coaches are promising you playing time. Potential teammates are pitching you the perks of the respective universities. I get it. Not my first rodeo. I'm gonna shoot it to you straight. We are excellent and proven at University of Connecticut. We feel you'd be a great fit for our program. From Ray Allen, Rip Hamilton, Rudy Gay, Kemba Walker, to Shabazz Napier, we've had a great deal of perfect fits. So excuse me if I'm confident you will make the right choice. This journey will begin if you select us, but it will never end. This navy blue runs deep. We wish you well, and we await your decision.
I actually liked his little pitch there. I felt like everybody else was kind of the same thing. He's like, look here, homie. This ain't my first rodeo. I'm not gonna sit here and waste your time. Let's make this happen. I kind of like that. I don't know. It's gonna be a tough division. So we have UConn, Nova, Georgetown, Kansas, Arkansas. Is there anybody I'm missing? Part of me is tempted to go to Kansas just because I grew up in the Midwest. And I'm a fan of Illinois, so, you know, I mean, they're kind of close to home, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. We're going to have to wait and see. I don't know. It's going to be interesting. I'm going to keep you guys on your toes. Let me know who you guys would go with down in the comments out of the people who have offered us full ride scholarships so far. All right, here we go. What do we got going on next, boys? So we got Arizona, Kansas, UConn. Cool. All right, we're going to go ahead and advance. Senior year state championship, Tornadoes versus the Parts Unknown High School Phenoms. All right. You guys ready to be state champs, baby? Fairview Star Freak leads the team to state championship. Will face off against defending champion Phenoms. Uh-oh, defending champs. Freak reaching legendary status in Harlem as he carries Tornadoes state championship berth. Good stuff, dude. Remains mum on the college commitment. All right, let's get it. So our first game, we did well. Second game, I'd say we did a little bit better. Third game, state champs. We're gonna go big time, baby. Let's do it. I'm excited. Dude, this would be so cool. Oh my gosh. I remember going to my high school state championship. Wasn't playing. Didn't have the mental ability to play. I was always too hard on myself when I missed shots and stuff. But I still remember going. And watching it was crazy.
I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game for Freak.
Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
CeCe, my dear. Now I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freaky, he's gonna take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy. Hey, we got this title. Come on.
We got this, my boy. We got this. And hey, we take it state, man. We take it state. Hey, he take it state, though. Okay.
I feel like he's going to get me in trouble, but he's the man.
Serious. All right, yo. She up on me, like, hard right now, though.
All right. High school state championship. Let's do it, boys. It's time to get it. Looks like we got the tip. Woo! There it is. Nice little shot right there. I like these little cutscenes where they zoom in on them and stuff. It's cool. Alright. Garden Bishop. I'm sure he's pretty good. He's calling for something right now. Pick. Woo! He ain't got nothing on Freak though. Cutting back door. Let's go.
Come on now. Let's go.
See what you got, Bishop. I'm a monster. Just hoping he's gonna jag that. Hit me, homie. Woo! I was calling for the ball way before that. He, like, paused. I wanted to see if I could dunk it or something. I feel like this mode is kind of meant for you to do everything for your team. You know what I mean? I feel like my team, like, as soon as I pass it to them, they kind of just pass it back. There's never really any help from them. I was hoping we were going to take, like, another step there, but he kind of just pulled up and leaned into him. Let's go. Yam it! Woo! Didn't really hammer it down, but, I'll take it. Let's go. Thankfully, he jagged that, man. All right, we got an 8-4 lead going into the second quarter, second period. Here we go. I got through, don't worry. Where's your cookies at, son? Do a 180. Oh, man. Got a couple of steals there. That's something I definitely want to work on once we can start it, kind of like applying VC and attribute points and stuff like that. I really want our stealing to be on point. And blocking, I guess. Come on, don't let him get offensive rebounds. That'll kill us, man. On fire, as you guys can see, we got that red under us. Oh, we switched. Running that shot clock down. All right, 12 seconds. He's open. Gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. Oh, come on, homie. I could have held on to that and did it myself. At least I got a hand in his face. All right, 4-point lead at the half, boys. That second quarter wasn't the best, but we're still looking decent. Trying to pass to the big guy down there. Got him. Woo! That green, baby. Perfect release. Go. I was afraid this game was going to be kind of tough. It kind of seemed like it after the first couple baskets, but we're starting to pull away with the lead now. You are not going to pull it from out there, son. Not on me! It's on Cepeda, shooting guard. Good stuff. I don't think we've fouled anybody yet. Ooh, alright. Let's get this retry. Nobody reacts after he shoots. Watch. We're always the only one in the lane. 15-8. Ooh, they're running the press. Creating space, baby. I'm a field general. Court general. Freeing up my teammates. You think you're like me, but you're not. Oh, dude, that dude was, he was running to his spot. He wasn't even playing D. Got him. Cash money, baby. I like that money, baby. Money, baby, money, baby. 3 seconds. Oh! It wouldn't let us take our actual shot. He just did kind of like a little floater type thing. I was hoping we were going to be able to knock that down. We almost had it. All right, 20 to 10 in the fourth. Would have liked a little bit better game, but that's all right. Just checked him. Let's go. Always the one in the lane, always getting that rebound. Guy's gonna get a 3-point play. I'll drain another three. No big deal. Almost stole that. Seconds, they're gonna have to shoot it. Get another board, I'll take it. Run the break. Nobody got open. Whoa, that was a move and a half. All right, I like it. Good stuff, boys. I think we're gonna walk away with this win. Not doubling their points or anything. Then we're going to be able to get into college. I think we have 2 games in college. And then we're going to be able to get to the league. I like it, though. Like, I want to be in the league. I want to get, like, into the swing of things. But it's kind of cool to have, like, an intro. You know what I mean? That was on me. I wasn't paying attention. Draw that foul. Or just make it. Whatever. Do a little shimmy. Let's go, baby. See, they're always giving it to me. Let's go, dude. This is he's a beast, son. Just murking them out here. I've got a feeling that's going to change as soon as we get to the league. Oh, you're just going to hold it? I thought he was going to try to shoot it himself. Let's go. State champions, baby. That's what I like to see. Michigan.
Thank you and your family very much for taking the time to meet with me. I'm going to be honest with you. We've been watching your game tape for years now, and you are our highest priority. We want to develop you from the excellent player that you already are into an all-American player and college legend. Everyone knows about the Fab Five, but with your skills, we think that you can break the records currently held by the great Wolverine Glenn Rice. Make history, Freak. Join the rich maize and blue tradition in Ann Arbor and become a Wolverine. We look forward to your decision. Go blue!
Like the sun that shines over the great
UCLA.
State of California, we have been a banner of excellence in college basketball. Our ideologies are rooted in the core of what comprises the DNA of who we are at UCLA. 11 times champions. You are destined for greatness. And your destiny should lead you to a grand stage. And trust me, no stage is more visible than the city of Los Angeles and UCLA. We will have your jersey hanging in your locker, waiting for you to claim your spot amongst the stars.
We're going to have a lot of decisions to make, boys. This is going to be tough. We've been approached by so many fantastic schools.